Hi there. You are now watching Raw and Unchuck.
Yo, what's good with y'all, man? How y'all doing? Hopefully y'all doing good. Hopefully y'all doing amazing. You feel me? It's your boy, 773 though. Back with another banger as usual. We got F&B. You know what I'm saying? I listen to this nigga a lot. A lot. And I say a lot, I mean a lot. You know what I'm saying? One of my favorite Detroit artists. And I don't know how to say this nigga. Is it DS? F&B DS? Or is it this? Like, this? I don't know. You feel me? But I fuck with him, bro. Fuck the name. You feel me? I like the music. You feel me? He hard. Sada Baby hard, too. You feel me? So they got another song together. I know they've been dropping hella songs together. I fuck with all this shit, bro. I swear. Detroit music, one of my favorite types. My second favorite type of music. Number one, obviously, Chicago music. You feel me? Because I'm from there. And then number two, definitely Detroit. Saying my family from there, so it's like, you feel me, Chicago, Detroit, that's Chuck. So I fuck with it, fuck with hella artists, Cash Kid, for me, Sada Baby, F&B, Drago and Bino, 42 Doug, Peasy, Baby Smooth. I fuck with all of them, bro. Fuck with all of them. So yeah, if y'all want to see more, man, just drop it down in the comment section and I'm gonna get to it. But this song called DrippleDragons. It's a very interesting name of the damn song. Sada Baby have some interesting ass titles to his goddamn song. They all do. Honestly, they all do. DrippleDragons. So yeah, let's get into this, man. If you're new to the channel, what's good? Do me one solid favor, man. Like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notifications on, all that good stuff. And yeah, it's your boy 773. Let's get into this, y'all. I was expecting that.
I show some love, I get some message to the customers. Nigga try to run with that pack, we gon' punish him. And I got some niggas in the V, they ain't hunting. And I got a couple young niggas like to shoot shit. What type of nigga pull up with it and don't do shit? Nigga catch a bullet to the head, put on loose lips. Make $100 on off a rap and I ain't average. I can be my nigga boom around cause he a savage. And I put the switch on the lock, it's automatic. I tell nigga block down, bitch, and son. I ever said the nigga spit $100 out of handgun.
This nigga be talking. It ain't really much more for me to say. I knew I was gonna get to coming into this. You feel me? Bars. You know what I'm saying? Real shit. You know what I'm saying? Fast beat, up tempo type beat. You feel me? And I'm just, they flow crazy. I knew what I was getting to. Feel me? Fire. You feel me? A lot of people that I know surprisingly don't fuck with Detroit music. That's weird as hell. I don't know what's wrong with them. You know what I'm saying? Niggas be, I don't get how you could like. I don't know. You could like a different type of version of street music, but don't like. Nothing. I don't know. It's weird, but hey, let's get back to it.
Stepping on these niggas and I walk like. I'll get you knocked off on your off night. Nigga try to rock me to sleep and got me to sleep. I'm talking hammer nails, yellow tape, white sheets. Niggas know what type of smoke come behind me. Me and my niggas high sell, we like zombies. I'm popping out of her, the ops can't find me. You ever cut big whoop can remind me. The last thing my niggas fought was a body. Out of blue big bass Asbury. Fucking all you niggas hoes, Mike Larry. We might nigga turn the hoes, Tyler Perry.
I ain't gonna lie, that's a bar that the motherfuckers use a lot, but I wasn't pausing it because of that bar. I'm pausing it just the shit he been saying. Overall, you feel me? Man, the last bodies my niggas didn't call. But the last time my niggas fought, you know what I'm saying? That was when they called it. I think, damn, I forgot the fucking bar. But y'all know what I'm trying to say. The nigga be having bars. You feel me? Real nigga ass bars. You feel me? I fuck with it. That jacket hard, nigga. I ain't gonna fake. That's hard. Sada, that nigga could dress. I ain't gonna fake. You definitely could dress.
My man's dumbass forgot I had hands up. Really? Last thing I thought about was some bands up. First thing I went and bought was a man up. Blood, gon' shoot for me, you know he more than down. I got people in the beat, I'm talking more than down. I seen I been turn my 50 to a 40 round. And then a 30 round, commit murder now. I had top of leave, burn your crib up. Fucking your babe, mama, wake the kids up. Sock a nigga in his stomach, get his ribs crushed. Bully niggas up in school, make him skip lunch. Put the chops down there and beat them up. I ain't one top sad, got the street jumping. We ain't never got a swipe shit cause we keep money. I grab a 9 on them, tell them keep the honey. Get up on them close range, leave a nigga bloody. Little bitch get the best brain, she don't need a study. I got what you want, what you need.
Little bitch get the best brain. Ooh, every time I listen to Sada, I always end up doing this cause he always talk about the bitch giving the neck. But he said that bitch don't even study. Her head is, she go to Harvard. in the dick sucking community. She's Harvard, perfect A, straight A student when it comes to swallowing my balls, bitch. You are perfect. You feel me? Number one, uno. What is the sum cum laude? Bitch, you are the sum cum laude of meat sucking, bitch. You are amazing. You dumb as hell. I swear to God, like, real life, you dumb as hell. But when it comes to sucking that dick, bitch, you is amazing. You is a goddamn who legend. You was a legend. You was a Tiana Trump. You feel me? Mila Jade. You feel me? Aaliyah Hadid. Yeah, I know them. I know the best. You know what I'm saying? I know them. You feel me? That's what you are. Continue to do that. Because that's how you get a husband. That is exactly how you get a husband. You suck that dick, girl. That's exactly what you do. Do that. Keep doing that. And if you don't know, you know what I'm saying? Figure it out. God damn it. Figure it out. Huh. Niggas fan of them all. Them niggas love they bus. That was fire though. I ain't gonna play that was hard. Fuck, man, there's something in my fucking eye. Yeah, shout out Sada. Shout out F&B. DrippleDragons, man. That shit was hard. Yeah, it was hard. It definitely was hard. So, yeah, if you're new to the channel, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the notification, all that good stuff. It's your boy, 773. I'm finna get up out of here, man. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. If you know what I'm saying, rocking with me. Yeah, I'm finna get up out of here, y'all. Peace.